so I just wanted to start the vlog. I was using the bathroom, and then that might be TMI. But anyways, I just wanted to start the vlog and say what's up to y'all. It's Vlogmas Day 20. My battery's still dying, but I'm gonna vlog on my phone probably later because it's flashing right now, so it could die at any moment. I just wanted to say what's up to y'all and start the vlog for today. We're about to go to my mom's store, get pizza, and we'll probably do some more stuff. I don't know, but I'll vlog. So, peace out. Hey y'all, so I'm still, well, I'm here waiting on my pizza, and then I'm about to go to my mom's store. But it's hot as crap. Can y'all even see me? It's hot as crap outside. Like, I came outside, I had my little scarf and everything, and it's hot as crap. This global warming, whatever it is, needs to stop. It's December and it's 67 degrees. Like, no. But it's baking. So, it should be ready in like 10 minutes. So, I'm here waiting, and then I'm about to go to my mom's store.
I made it to the shop and I got my pooch. About to eat good.
I always get square cuts. Pepperoni, extra sauce, normal cheese, normal bake. And I like Papa John's the best, even though, you know, that mess been going on down the pizza good. So, I just can't stay away from it. But I'm about to eat, y'all, and drink my ginger ale. Like I said, my aunt and uncle are here, so I'm going to spend a little quality time. And then I'm going to go hang out with Will later. So, yeah, battery's still dying. So, we're on the way to Will's orthodontist appointment. My camera's dying.
What?
I said we're on the way to your orthodontist appointment. Yeah, my camera's dying, y'all. My camera's dying. On our way to this in-town donuts place.
Yeah, I hear you.
When are we gonna cook? Like, I'm ready for my food.
I'm cooking a little bit.
And we in action. The light is bad in here. That's a little extra than I need. Alright, so this is late night cooking with the what are we cooking? Baked potato. We having salad. What else? Steak, and that's all, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, currently, the, can y'all see? The, potatoes are on. And, yeah, it's just, I don't even know, I'm just kind of here. Now, some people, you know, they say it's nasty to wash your stuff in the sink. You know, I feel like that sometimes. Sometimes I don't feel like that. But most of the time, I use a cutting board. And, you know, I wash my meats and stuff. And I put them on a carton board. So that way, I can poke holes in it. You know, make it tender. And then I season it right here. So, my meat don't touch the bottom of the sink. You know what I'm saying? So, holes in it, whatnot. Yeah. So once you're done with that, then you go ahead and start using it. That's a little better. Can't really see it. That's onion powder. Bam. I was trying to put a okay amount. I always use meat tenderizer. I'm not sure I use enough of that, not too much to raise my blood pressure now. Everything must go up. Taxes going up. Gas going up. Now my blood pressure's gonna go up. Everything must go up. Now let me stop. Please use these spices moderately. You already know, especially if you're in the African American community or in the South. We already have troubles with heart disease and high cholesterol and diabetes as it is. I really don't like to tell many people, but I do like to use Italian seasoning on my steaks too. Flip them over, repeat the process. Watch how good and tender those little kick to them. That's what these do. That's what these do. Give you a little kick to them. Kick you. Bro. A little kick in there. I got a little onion powder for you. Once again, a little flavor. I don't like to use salt because most of these already have a lot of salt in them, so I try to stay away from salt. So now I'm using a little bit of this black pepper. It only come out like I wanted to, y'all. A little bit of that. And lastly, that's it.
Yeah, so here's what he is.